up, Andrew?
What's up, man?
Nothing much. What you doing today?
I'm skydiving.
You're jumping out of an airplane?
I am. I'm jumping out of an airplane.
OMG. Any special occasion?
Not really, no. It's something I gotta do, you know?
Gotta live life, huh?
One of my biggest fears, heights, so.
Okay.
Pretty fun.
So what do you think it's gonna be like up there?
Cold. Right now it's 45 degrees, abnormal for Florida, but it's gonna be cold.
Yeah, I bet you're probably right. You wanna go find out?
Yeah, let's find out.
All right, man, we'll see you upstairs.
All right. Cause 96 quite bitter beans like to stack the bodies high. The only way to ever leave is over flooded by the storm. An entanglement in hell you brings your fear in 54. And not one supports the cause to leave the blood stay in the veins.
We'll all float on anyway. Well, I think you'll make it to
super sick, huh?
Yeah. So, Rachel coming right now.
Yeah, Rachel, get it. All right. Nice one. So, the real question I have for you.
All right.
Would you ever try this again?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? Even with Eric? All right.
That's great.
Heck yeah. Well, thanks for coming on to see us here at Skydive City.
All right.
We'll see you up in the sky.